never seen it coming. You say that my mind is too fast for a ride. You're diamond.
All right, let's settle this once and for all.
What the?
Wait, guys, it's a trap.
Damn you again, baby Hazel. Damn you again.
Everybody stop! Now!
Oops. Sorry, guys. What? Don't you have anything to say for your say? Because I can't really help admitting to myself that my wife March 26th was right.
Told you, didn't I?
Yep, you guessed it right. She told me. You are not going to attract many participants, not even 10 fictional characters will join in. But oh well, 10 fictional characters accepted the challenge. And we are desperately disappointed to learn that my wife was right. As for me, the Field Day gel is perfect for lifting of our good mood always. Field Day is celebrated mainly in August, as well as helps a lot to treat the following, from stomach aches to sore throats, as known as, strep throats. Yeah, that's what I call the fate of sexy stomach ache. I kinda thought this would also work the other way around, and that is how it came that I initiated the Kawaii Chan Has Diarrhea sequel contest. Whatever, I am more pleased with the 11 rounds. Yeah, you do have this right. 10 fictional characters, 11 sequels. One competitor took Moika to the hospital to check on her stomach for Memorial Day 2022, which is my childhood. Really made me happy. Thank you, Ash Ketchum. It's a fact that I am delighted with all the 11 rounds completed. It is so exciting why the god of sexual stomachache got dumped into a pit of fire. Huge thanks to all of you fictional characters. It means a lot. Thank you, SpongeBob, Patrick, Squidward, Misty, Ash Ketchum, Cuddles, Giggles, Flaky, Lumpy and Scooby-Doo. You fictional characters really put a big smile on my face. Well, I'm kind of sad that nobody picked the fifth episode, A Conscience of Brother, or, Cries for Help. Note, my brother is a YouTuber. He does cartoons for babies and toddlers and I don't like him. The cartoons are clickbait and are very annoying. I mean, he talks in loud voice that hurts my ears and babies and toddlers should low-key be watching better videos, like Mukbang, or something like that. Originally I've made this video as an effort to bring back memory of or support Man Do Min. Yep, Man Do Min fixed my sleeve and lent me one of his OC characters, so to say. Creating this Moika Has Diarrhea mini movie was extremely time consuming and challenging, but in the end I was really delighted with the result. Oh, it would have been exciting to see what decision each and every YouTuber would have come up with to solve it.
Guys, can someone help me up?
Yes, I'm a gummy bear.
Now, the awesome movie actors contributing to the videotape deserve an awesome audience and an award ceremony. That is for sure. For this, I need your help, my friends. Your help is judges. So please watch the movie parts, focus on the toilet humor and let me know which one you like best. Vote for your favorite toilet part in the poll. Help me find our fictional characters. I so appreciate that. Thank you so much.